Hi, Bill Nye here, CEO of the Planetary Society with our lobbyist Bill Atkins. And we're headed over to the House side, as we say, of the U.S. Congress. And we want to make sure everybody's going to keep funding a mission to explore Europa. Because the big idea is to look for signs of life. If we were to find life on another world, it would change this one.
Can I ask you guys, do you get together and decide which color suit to wear?
What the flip?
Did you get the memo?
Today in Washington, the Japanese Prime Minister's here. So we had to take a circuitous route from inside the U.S. Capitol, under Independence Avenue, and emerge in the Rayburn Building. So when you're with Bill Atkins, he knows where to go. You go down these steps, you go through this thing, then you go through the door, then you wave to the guard, then you say, yeah, he's with me. Then you get on the elevator with the congressman from Texas, and then you go up the thing, and then you got here, and here we are. But without Bill Atkins, it would just be really, really difficult. We were just making friends and getting our message out in the House of Representatives for a couple years, but now we are having influence. Our message is being received very well on the Senate side, too. And you have to have both to pass a bill. We had a good chat. It's a get-to-know. It's part of the process. And this is where Casey, Jason, and Bill Atkins understand this really well, that you don't just show up and say, this is the bill we want. Hey, sign right here. Stamp this. That's not how it goes. We had a good day. We visited the Senate side and the House of Representatives side. But after all this, it's a beautiful afternoon. The staff and I are going to go in and get a jolt from the real stuff. This is among the most popular museums on Earth because space brings out the best in us. It's inherently optimistic, and it is how we know the cosmos and our place within it. Let's go.